Hi guys, welcome again to our channel, and in this video we will discuss about the amendment for car parking in the Haryana affordable housing policy. As we know, when initially the affordable housing scheme launched in Haryana in year 2013, there is no reserve car parking space available in the project, and as per policy you are getting only two-wheeler parking. But when the people are able get the possession in the affordable projects, then they realize that this a major problem. From then the demand is raised for car parking in affordable housing projects. And in the year 2020, in the month of December, government announced one amendment for car parking in the affordable housing policy, and as per this policy now the upcoming projects under the policy will come with the car parking option. So you are now thinking that this problem gets solved by the solution of the government. But as per my opinion, the problem is yet not solved, because this car parking solutions comes with the clause. And this clause is that car parking in affordable housing is optional. That's mean you can take or you may not take car parking in the affordable housing project, and it's not mandatory. And why this car parking is optional, I will explain you. Normally in affordable housing projects we will get 700 flats in the 5-acre area. Let's say one flat owner having one car. So as per this, you need at least 700 car parking in your project. But providing car parking for these numbers of cars, builder need to build at least 2 basements, and if we divide the cost of these basements, this will comes approx to 3 lakh per flat. But as per amended policy, government only allowed builder to charge 5% basics cost of the flat for reserve car parking space, which will comes approx to 1 lakh. And which will not solve the purpose. And one more option given by the governments in this amended policy to builder, that they can sell up to 8% commercial area instead of 4% commercial area as per earlier policy. And we are thinking that government given this option to builder for covering the cost of car parking. But this is not a case. Actually builders lobby are demanding for price enhancement in the affordable housing due to very less margins in this policy, and they are bound to launch the projects in the prices which are decided in 2013, but the labor and construction materials cost increased immensely. So government given them option that they cannot increase the rates, but they can increase the commercial area to cover the some sort of loss to the builder. And this is also not 100% helpful for the builder, because as we know that commercial shops on ground floor and front facing get easily sold, but shops on first and second floor are very hard to sell. So these are some reasons affordable housing losing the interest of the builders and ending soon. So it's now very clear that builder will not build basements for the car parking. They might provide little bit more space, not building the flats on ground floors to use still space for two-wheelers parking and open space for car parking, which eventually little bit more than the current projects. Let's say if we are getting 350 car parking in the existing affordable housing projects, then you will get 400 to 450 car parking in the upcoming affordable housing projects, and no affordable housing projects will able to provide you 100% car parking. So problem remains unsolved as per my opinion, and even in upcoming projects there will be one group of people which are on the flats with reserve car parking and one group of owners without the reserve car parking space in the same society, which will make more chaos. So what you're thinking about this issue, kindly give your opinions and comments on this. And thanks for watching our video, and do subscribe our channel for more updates.